a rich homie, bad bitch, get dick only. No money, no, I don't condone it. Yeah, I came in with the Rolex, now I got an AP to get.
Rock out, we back with another video. Myself's up to the vlog.
Hey vlog,
bro. Y'all, today we got a lot planned for y'all today, bro. Before this video start, go check out the latest video. So basically, y'all see, I got the drone with me today. Oh, don't mind the seatbelt, but I got the drone with me today. What it is? Oh, this is a jacket.
Oh, and
got
your latest drone video. When you got a whooping? Your first whooping.
See, that was just a story time about my first whooping.
Okay, tell me about it. And who whooped you?
But anyways, so
yeah, exactly. So
I'm taking pictures today, bro, and I'm flying my drone today before we finna go get you on. Basically, we going shopping today. Today is a full day of shopping. What today is? Wednesday?
A full day of shopping for the queen.
What today is?
Wednesday.
Oh yeah, today Wednesday. And so we just woke up, was like, let's go shopping. So we just going shopping today. And I got on the threes today. I brought my crossbody with me. But yeah, y'all, today gonna be a good day today. For sure. But what we gonna eat today, Ma?
I don't know.
Y'all spam the comments saying Buffalo Wild Wings.
I don't want that.
Man, I want Buffalo Wild Wings. But yeah, so I'm gonna just hit y'all up in a minute.
So we just, what this store called, Ma?
Rainbow.
We outside of Rainbow. Mama right here shopping, doing her thing or whatever. I'm digging the spotlight. I told her I wanted pictures over that way. She act like she don't want to take my pictures.
Pictures over where?
Right there.
Why you want pictures in the women's room?
No, it's not like the women's room. I just like the lighting over there. So then I can brag and say I took pictures everywhere. That's all I want to do. It ain't much people in here today. It's pretty empty in here today. She just came here. Get her stuff. Oh my god, there's no way I can sit this. I'm gonna have to hold it. But yeah, y'all got on the freeze today. I'm about to drop this one. I almost dropped it. And I got my crossbody. Why would you pick it up? That's how the Prince family be vlogging, Mom. Oh my gosh. I said gosh, if y'all ain't know. What?
Need some Berkeley.
I wish I had a. Another thing I could have turned around this show you shopping, but I ain't got my tripod, so I can't do that. Got my tripod broke. Ooh, that dog naked, Mom. Yo, this dog naked. Oh my god.
Who is that?
Oh. Well, I'm gonna get
this. Alright, y'all, so we got a lot to tell y'all. So basically, we heading into this store, right? And I didn't know my feet was on my mama's shoe, but my feet went on her shoe, and then her shoe came off.
So
then
popped my shoe.
Then the shoe
had to
popped.
Go way back home to get me some shoes.
So, but right now we
the store didn't have none of the shoe that I like.
Because she wanted to go in another
so
store.
So I went home and got my own shoe.
I'm not even gonna ask what that was. But we headed to Cheddar's right now because we finna eat. Then we go on some more stores. You know what I'm saying? So, Ma, what store
I'm
you wanna go
step
to?
Step on my shoe this time.
What store you wanna go to, Ma?
I don't know.
But yeah, y'all, we headed to Cheddar's right now. I'm finna eat cause I am hungry. I probably won't what it's called? I'm getting steak and French fries. What you getting, Ma?
I don't know.
I got the camera too close.
Bring your ass out here.
What's wrong with that car? But I'm gonna get to y'all when we at Cheddar's.
We already went in, but they said we gotta wait.
Ma, look, 45 minutes.
So we gotta wait 45 minutes, then we gonna go in. So I'm hungry, bro. And we're going to Target, so that's a good thing that we're going to Target. We should get the thumbnail while we're out here.
Oh, y'all know this.
We just arrived at the restaurant, you know what I'm saying?
My dude's right here. What's up?
Hey, hello.
So y'all left here? Oh, somebody calls us. So after here, we're going to Target. We're going to Burger King. We're going to some more stores because we ain't done shopping. But yeah, so I'm probably going to go in Target. I'm trying to see what I want out of Target. I want something out of Target. I want a tripod or something like that. But because that's something I need. But, because I need another tripod, because my tripod messed up. But I'm going to see what we got going now. You feel me? But I don't really want to vlog too much in here. I'm going to vlog a lot in here, but the music playing, I'm going to just cut it out. But I'm going to get y'all.
We still in Cheddar's, bro. We finna find out what we want. I'm probably going to get, I'm going to get a steak. I'm going to get fries with, what kind of drink should I get? I'm going to get lemon water. That's what I'm going to get, lemon water. That water, that bus, bro. So
why you want lemon water? Boy, you ain't getting no water.
Mom, you get a lemon. No, it's not necessarily lemon water. It's just
you get the lemon and you just put it on the water cup. That's all you do.
Okay, y'all, this everything they got on their menu. You feel me? This everything they got, you know what I'm saying?
Instead of salmon, what you gonna get?
I don't know yet.
So she don't know what she gonna get. Well, you getting a steak. She said she getting a steak, but yeah.
So I'm gonna sit this right here. The waiter about to come. Oh my gosh.
And when I get my steak, I'm gonna be like, I need a toothpick because the steak stuck in my tooth. That's what NLE Chopper said in his song. He said, I need a toothpick because the steak stuck in my tooth. Anyway, they gave us our silverware and there's a napkin on it. It ain't really packed in here today.
Yeah,
you
might
as well go to bed. Yeah, we could have stayed outside because the waiter ain't came yet.
I ain't came yet.
So, Mom, tell them about your favorite YouTuber, the Prince family. Y'all, we love the Prince family, bro. If I ever see him at Walmart, I'd probably freak out. Oh my gosh, it's the Prince family. They got ribs here, but don't nobody order ribs from Scott Cheddar. We get ribs. You only get ribs from Applebee's. I remember this one girl was like, we can go to Applebee's and make a vlog.
I mean, you done did one before.
No, I'm talking about, she was talking about me and her should go to Applebee's and make a vlog. Uh-uh.
What's wrong with that?
Well, I do that with a different girl, but not her. She's a different girl other than her. Mom, when you go into Best Buy, you never go to Best Buy. That's crazy. I don't know what kind of drink I'm going to get. I said lemon water, but I don't know. But I'm going to get to y'all.
We got a lot to tell y'all what just happened. No, this ain't the end of the video. But we finna tell y'all what just went on in Cheddar's. Hold on, what she on about to do? Hold on, what's my mom getting in the car? So, y'all, we in Cheddar's, right? And everything written on her, the normal thing that happened in Cheddar's.
I don't like nobody treat me like that. I've been a whoop her goddamn ass.
She brought the food. Well, not the food. She bought the biscuits first because we ain't ordered yet. She didn't give us no straws for our drinks. And it's like she threw us
out. No, she slamming shit on the goddamn table. She got me fucked up.
Man, I don't know, bro. That's just crazy, bro. But we finna go to Logan's right now, but we ain't going. So forget Cheddar's.
We gonna come back, though, another time. Because I love Cheddar's. Man, I was finna mess them biscuits up, bruh.
We can get biscuits somewhere else.
Oh, yeah.
So. And then she gonna give us a drink with no damn straw. Yeah. We're gonna drink our shit with our goddamn hands.
Exactly, bruh. That's crazy, man. But we ain't worried about it, though. We finna go to Logan's, bruh. Wait, I think my.
I wanna show my outfits of today.
She wanted y'all to see her outfit, bruh. So we had to relocate places because at the old, well, when we was at Cheddar's, the waiter was rude and she was just rude down. But anyway, so we at Logan's now.
I didn't like it.
We at Logan's now, and I'm finna get a 12-ounce steak for the first time in my life. I hope I don't get copyrighted for the music. You can barely hear.
Yeah, bigger steak than that.
I ain't never had a 12-ounce.
Those are nice and hot. They just came out here. Okay.
Thank you.
Want me to go first?
We both have the 12. That's the thing that she wants.
12-ounce
ribeye? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
How's it
looking good? Well, the light on both of them. And one of them with loaded sweet potato and broccoli. Oh. And he wants two sides of French fries.
I'm out of Burlington now. Mom over here looking at walls and stuff. As y'all seen, we was just flying the drone, bro. That drone so far, I gotta fly that thing again. It was so far, anymore.
Yeah.
Bro, flying that drone is crazy. Why you looking like that, Mom? At the camera the other way.
I'm looking
digging the drip, you know what I'm saying? Put the threes on. But yeah, we in Burlington. It's really not people in here. Bro, flying that drone so far, bro. Man, that jump was so crazy. It goes so high in the sky, but I can't fly around the house no more because one time it got stuck at the very top of the tree and I don't ever want to fly around the house again. So, but now it's more easy to calibrate. It was really worth the $200. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. It was worth it. Anymore. It was worth $200. But yeah, we in Burlington now, just looking around.
Well, basically shopping. We not looking around. We shopping. Get it right. We shopping. People just looking around. But yeah, y'all. So today, the day y'all got this video, it was made yesterday. So the day y'all got the video is Thursday. So, and I got way more videos coming. You know what I'm saying? I gotta keep the videos coming. I've been dropping every day. I'm so consistent, bro. It don't make sense. Ain't that right, Mom? Your son is the GOAT. All right, we're going to... Oh, my gosh. It's so empty in here today. I cannot wait to find a tripod. Again, I hope they have one in Target. Oh, might as well look at this type of stuff. Yeah.
You want to?
Yeah.
Look at that frog.
Oh, no, I don't want to look at the frog. Oh, no. Look at all they plants and stuff, y'all. It's good. It's just plants and stuff. You probably don't like that. I wish I could have turned it around. I remember when me, Dacian, Eric went and, what's that store called? PetSmart. And, like, soon as you walk in, that's a good store to vlog in because everything in that stuff. Oh, now it's packed over that way. Are you looking at the clothes section? Let's go look back that way, Mom. There's nothing really back there but pillows and stuff. Mom, stop shocking my arm. But yeah, bro, Burlington is a big empty store today. Not really, but send a dish. I was fixing my arm, by the way.
Yo, what is your car?
Okay, bring it back down. Okay.
What?
Nuh-uh, land it. Go ahead and land it. The car's coming back.
So we in Target. Mom on this little thing. She always want to ride on it. Target really empty today. Oldest thing popped up on my phone. What's up, we going? Y'all, we finna really look in Target because I really want to look in here. So we finna look and see, do they have tripods here for the phone? Mom, where's you going? Oh yeah, house spray. So that's one thing she's finna get from here. She's finna get house spray and dish detergent. Yeah, expensive out of Target. Wait, where is it? We smoke Wilson name for fun. Dude say he's smoking for fun. Not for dance, he said for fun. Mom, where you at? Oh. Okay. Dish detergent, we found it. What's this? Wait, ain't that's, oh, this detergent right here, we found it. Okay. We gonna get the one you usually get.
Sure, get out the way.
Which one you usually get?
This one right here.
Well, that's the same one, Mom.
I get that.
That's the same one. That's the one you always get. We smoke what's the name for fun. Alright, I'm gonna stop saying that. Cause I don't want y'all to think I'm beef with anybody, cause I'm not. What is that? Oh my gosh. That's, I wonder this stuff in here. If I had my own house, I had this right here in my house. Straight up, that'll be in the bathroom. So when all the ladies wash their hands, they gotta use that soap. Anyways, now where you going now? So y'all, basically we just exploring Target.
I'm looking for the spray.
She don't have to get on that. She always want to get on that for some reason.
I don't like to walk in here, that's why I want to get on.
Oh, because it's too much to walk here?
To walk in here. They are too long.
I'm saying.
I'm the queen, so I don't have to walk.
What? Cut it out. Wait, let me check something. Check my phone percentage. My phone is on 8%. So if the vlog ends, it's because my phone died. But just so... Excuse me, I had to burp. Oh my gosh. But yeah, y'all, I didn't get to show our food. What? I didn't get to show our food.
I need more than one.
Oh.
How many? Got the same one?
Oh, get this one.
Give me another one.
Okay. Get that one. Okay. But I ain't get to show our food because I just didn't show the food. But we both had steaks. And first we was at Cheddar's, but we went to Logan's because Cheddar's, the waitress was rude. She was rude, so we left out of there and we went to Logan's. So yeah, that's the end of that story. But yeah, so y'all already know how that go, bro. Oh my gosh, it's packed. Oh, now it's packed. Oh my, you got stuck on. Get back from it. Oh, here you go. Don't get stuck on it again, mom. Bro, this girl texts my phone. I'm getting my hair cut Friday. I'm going to look way better than this, boy. I'm finna get me a haircut, boy. Ain't nothing wrong with it. It's just my hair look nappy. I'm ready to twist my hair up.
You keep up with it, it won't look nappy.
Oh, what you trying to say, ma?
You don't keep up with your hair. That's what I'm trying to say.
Don't talk to me for the rest of the time we in Target. Starting now. Anyways, y'all see anybody? Because I don't. I'm just playing, ma. Ma, give me a hug.
No.
Y'all, ain't this crazy I'm taller than my mama, bro? That's crazy. Oh, you gonna hit me with the buggy, huh? Oh, don't forget we finna look at the tripods. Gotta see if they have a phone type of tripod. Cause you know, I vlog my phone, so we finna see. You feel me? Well, look at that. this a bobblehead. We found it out of nowhere. I don't wanna leave him. You gonna miss us, bro. We gonna miss you too, but you at Target. I'm coming, Mom. I'm gonna miss that little dog. Mama missed that little dog. So now we go home, I can brag and be like, Mom missed that dog that was in Target. That's what I'm gonna be saying. Hey, just say Betsy, I play it, shiesty, swishty, it up a notch.
You don't need no more candy.
Oh, yeah, I got candy already. So y'all, we at the frozen section. The Prince family actually grocery shop at Target. Yeah, bro, we love the Prince family. We love y'all, bro. We love y'all. Prince fam, let's get lit with the Prince family. But we on the candy section now. Well, not the candy section, but.
Sorry.
You good? What? Man, what you said? What's slick damage? Oh, that's what I thought. I thought I had to snap your eyes. But yeah, nobody really in Target today. Today Wednesday. He was like, I don't want to go to Target. People be sleeping on Target, bro, literally. Folks be sleeping on Target. They be like, oh, Target lame. Target is the best store out. Ain't it, ma? Oh, that's what that lady had, ma.
What lady?
From, when we was watching Prince Family last night and they had swap girlfriends. She had this big old water right here. Oh, that's the ice. Remember, you ain't like that sparkling water.
No, I get them out here, the ones I like out here. I don't see the one I had last time.
What, sparkling water?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. But I'm going to get to y'all in a minute.
Yeah, I know my skin tone, but I'm going whack with some deep diamonds. Yeah, you